I was reading Astro, Chimp by David Walliams, and it's really nice. And the funniest part is when this guy was sitting on the toilet and missed when the spaceship went out to space, and yeah, and then Chimp made some friends, and then he had a new name that was Chimp. And I'd recommend this book to anybody who likes comic books and likes stuff, yeah, funny.